Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to you. My name is John McCarthy, and I can't wait to get things started as we are just about to kick off our coverage of this event here on the TGC Network. And our first round action is just about to kick off. Let's get down to that first tee and see how this unfolds. And there we go. Got those first drive nerves out of the system. Should be interesting. And about 150 yards to the pin. Going with the 8-iron. Not enough club on that one. And with that, he'll move out of the green and to save par. And that one's right in the cup. And starting the round off with a par, not bad. And now let's see what this second hole has in store. I think we'll find some fairway here. Well, that's unfortunate. And that shot will end up safely in the fairway with the green in reach. Let's see what happens. And this to save the par. And a nice putt. Now teeing off on the par 3 hole. I think that's the 4-iron. And not the greatest of swings on that approach shot. This putt's about 5 feet from the cup. Ooh, and just inches away from greatness. Now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And for our leader on the board today, 600 par is their score. And now teeing off on this par 4. From 145 yards out. And going with the 9-iron. And this putt is for birdie. That's too bad. Looks like that putt cut away there. And he's probably gonna like that. Now let's take a look at the action on the leaderboard. I'm currently sitting at +2 for the day. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store today. And I think he'll like that. From 115 yards out. I think this shot might be a bit long. And that approach is safely on the green, but a whole lot of work to do for that next putt. And well, that's too bad. That's gone off the green. And he's got to be happy with that. This putt's about 3 feet away. All right, let's take a peek at the leaderboard now. And after that hole, 3 over for the event. And also, that means he's fifth place on the leaderboard. Okay, about 185 yards to the pin. Yeah, it looks like a 5-iron. Yeah, not the best approach shot. About 9 feet away here. Oh. And about 4 feet from the cup. And that will be for bogey. And currently sitting at 4 over for the day after that hole. And now we find ourselves on the 7th hole tee off. This one's gonna find the fairway. From 130 yards out. Here is the pitching wedge. This for the birdie. big 35 feet to the cup. This one's about a 7-footer. That one's gonna drop for bogey. And after that hole, currently sitting at 5 over for the day. And let's see what the 8th has in store today. Going with the hybrid here. And that one's gonna miss the green. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And now we're gonna take a look at the leaderboard. And currently sitting at 7 over par for the day. And for him, that's gonna be 5th place on the leaderboard. Pretty sure this is gonna land in the fairway here. And about 115 yards to the pin. Taking a shot with the pitching wedge. Well, feet to the cup. And that one drops for the birdie. And sitting at 6 over for the event after that hole. And that translates into 5th place for him on the leaderboard. And that shot is back in the fairway with the green in reach. Let's see what happens. I think you'll like that. And to save the par. Let's see how things are shaping up on the leaderboard. And after that one, currently sitting at 6 over par for the day. And next up is a par 4, folks. And the shot's looking promising. And about 200 yards to the pin. Unfortunately, not enough club on that one. And setting this one up near the green, but in the rough. Okay, probably like that. And this putt is needed to save par. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And after that one, they're currently sitting at 6 over for the day. And also, that means he's 5th place on the leaderboard. And it's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. Unfortunately, he's gone into the water on this one. Yeah, it didn't look like he had clean contact on that one. Too much club. And I am pretty sure he's gonna like that. This putt's looking to be about 2 feet. And after that, 7 over par for the day. And time for the 13th here. Something seemed off with his swing on that. From 200 yards away. With the 4 iron here. And this one's for birdie. Oh goodness, that was almost it. Looking like 8 feet to the cup here. And finishing this hole out with a solid putt. And after that hole, currently sitting at 7 over par. And now the 14th hole. This one's looking like it's finding the fairway. And about 165 yards to the pin. And going with the 7 iron on this one. Now it's an unfortunate approach shot. And about 5 feet to go here. that will be for bogey. And currently sitting at 8 strokes over for the day. And for him, that's going to be 5th place on the leaderboard. Could have put a bit too much club on this one. And nothing wrong with that shot. From here, they're setting up for a 39-footer. And about 8 feet to the cup from here. Oh, that was very close. Okay, and let's have a look at the leaderboard. And after that one, sitting at 9 over. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. And from 155 yards out. And here's an 8-iron. This is 4 birdie. And a decent putt. And currently sitting at 8 strokes over par for the day. Okay, and setting up on the 17th tee. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. Going right through the brush on this one. Okay, he is now on the green. And this one's for birdie. Ooh, and it just misses. And about 4 feet from the cup. Solid putt. And currently sitting at 8 over par. Teeing it up here on the 18th. Looks like a 7-iron. Well, that's no good as far as approaches go. Now let's see what the plan is here from the bunker. And we need this next putt for a final round score of 78. And that's it for us here today, folks. We thank you so much for tuning in. And as always, we will see you next time.